Feminism has gone too far. Feminism, what's the feminism itself? Feminism is a range of political movements, ideologies, and social movements that share a common goal to define, establish, and achieve equal political, economic, personal, and social rights for women. This includes seeking to establish equal opportunities for women in education and employment. And now I will go tell you about our team suite. That I will tell you all about the feminism is supremacist, and our second speaker will tell you about the feminism is about revenge, not equality. And our third speaker will elaborate our argument. And now, why we discuss about the debate? We will gonna discuss this motion in developing country. Why? Because in developing country such as Mexico, in Mexico, if a man look at a girl, it's a girl sexual, it's a sexual harassment. It's not understanding. Now, why we use developing country? Because there are many cases about the feminism and demonstration about the feminism. First, feminism is supremacist. Why? Feminists want equality, but it doesn't mean more right. They think that how female can do the same thing, but most of the female think that they have more rights than the men did, and they didn't think what the effect of the man right. Actually, the human right concept is give human to do something, but it should not disrupt the other people right. In the other case from the feminism itself, like the woman will always give the child in the divorce case, because the woman can say the reason that because the man is too busy with the work to raise the child, or not busy enough with work to support the child. It means that if female have a right to the child in divorce case, why the male is not? The male is having right too, because if there is no male, there is no sperm. And if there is no sperm, the female cannot be pregnant. But we also know that if there is no male, there is no place for sperm to grow up. This is means that the male with female here have the equal or the same right to get the child in divorce case. But actually, we know that nowadays in divorce case, mostly the female will get the child. Because of what? Because of the feminism itself, ladies and gentlemen. Because of the feminism, the female simply like have the more right to get the children. Because of the female can say the reason that they are who grow up the children and who pregnant the child. And to solve this problem of feminism, solution that our team give is the government should be control the feminism group. Control here has meant that the government will control the feminism group activity. If the feminism group has mistreated the feminism right, the government will punish them because of their act. Indirectly will offend the other people, mainly the other people, right, mainly men. It seems that they mistreated the right to offend the other people, right? Because of all that, the negative impact of feminism, our team still agree that this house believes that feminism has gone too far. Thank you.
The first speaker.